हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम शिवज ग्रोवर एंड वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल पेंट 3D ट्यूटोरियल्स। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी टेलिंग यू अबाउट द इंटरफेस एंड फीचर्स ऑफ द वीडियो एडिटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर फिल्मोरा 9। सो एज यू कैन सी द स्क्रीन इज डिवाइडेड इनटू थ्री पार्ट्स। द पार्ट ऑन द लेफ्ट इज द एरिया वेयर यू इम्पोर्ट ऑल योर वीडियो क्लिप्स, इमेजेस एंड ऑडियो। द पार्ट एट द राइट इज द प्रीव्यूइंग एरिया वेयर द वीडियो विच यू आर एडिटिंग विल बी प्रीव्यूड। And the part below is known as the timeline where you will be editing the clips and the images or audio which you have added. The main part of your editing will be spent on the timeline. So now coming to the importing area, here you can import all your images either by clicking just here or just clicking on the drop down menu and going to import media files. This is all, and you can also add some sample colors if you want to add. The software provides a lot of sample colors here. And if you want to add audios, then you can import audios from here. There are a lot of nice background musics here. And this is for the titles. You can edit your titles. You can create your own custom titles. Here are a lot of openers, titles, subtitles, lower thirds, end credits. So this is all the type of titles here present. And if you want to add transitions, here are a lot of transitions. Basic, 3D, ripple, warp, lifestyle, linear, a lot of transitions you want to add in your video. Coming to the effects, there are also a lot of effects here. And if you want to add some elements like some stickers, some overlay stickers, badges, web, pet, emoji, here are a lot of stickers and elements. And if you want to split your screen, the way you want your video to be previewed, here are a lot of layouts, how you can split your screen. Okay, so this was all about the importing area. And now coming how to import your files from here to the timeline. So first, if I want to import this white background here, so either I just click on the plus sign and this white basic sample color will come on my timeline. Or either if you are importing some sample video, then you just need to click here on the plus sign and this will be imported. So this was all about how to import your media files from a computer and then put it to your timeline. So now we'll come to the previewing area. So this is the area where your video will be previewed till now. See, first we added a video and then we added just a simple white background, so it is previewing that. And now coming to the timeline, this is the area where you will be spending most of your time editing, because this is the main part where you will be adding audios, videos, clips, everything will be edited here. So just this was about the interface of Filmora 9, and now we'll be talking what are the features of this software Filmora 9. So the first feature is the preview render button. For if you click this button, you'll get a very smooth playback of your video which you are editing. It is very useful. After you've completed editing your video, you can click on the preview render button and see and preview your video in a smooth manner. And now coming to the second feature, which is the advanced text editing. If you go to the titles button, and if for example I go to titles and add this title here, what you need to do, you need to just left click and just drag it here. So as you can see, the title which I dragged is here. So if I want to edit this title, so we have a feature which is known as the advanced text editing. So you need to double click on this text and go to advanced. Here you can simply edit the simple many simple options here, like color, rotate and all. But if you want to edit the text which you have entered, then you need to click on advanced. And if you go on advanced, here are a lot of text fills, the border which you want to add, the opacity, the text shadow if you want to add, the animation, how do you want your text to come in and go out. So there are a lot of animations here. So this was the second feature. So now coming to the third feature. The third feature is the chroma key feature. Now for example, if you are recording a video behind a green screen, so how do you work with the chroma key? So for example, here I have imported a sample green screen video. And what first I'll be doing is I'll go to the sample colors and put a white background here. So we have a white background here, and now I'll be importing the green screen video to the timeline. So here is my green screen video, and I'll take this white background here and drag it till the duration of the green screen video. So now, if how to work with the chroma key, now you'll go and click on this video, you'll double click on this video and go to the chroma key option. Here you'll tick the chroma key and see how the chroma key feature works. All the green screen behind was substituted by the white background which we have here. So this was how the chroma key works. This was the third feature,
and now
coming to the fourth feature. The fourth feature I'll like to talk about is the voice over feature. Now what is voice over? For example, you've recorded a video and then you want to put your voice over that video or some other voice. You need to click on this record a voice over button and it will record the audio which you've recorded, and then you can paste it wherever you want on the timeline on your video. So this is the fourth feature.
And now,
so now coming to the fifth feature, which is if you want to export your video to YouTube directly from here, so how do you do it? So you need to click on the export button here, and then you need to go to the YouTube button, and then here you can write the title of your YouTube video, you can write description, you can add tags and whatever you want, the quality you want. And then if you are signed into YouTube here, then you just need to click on export and your video will be there on YouTube. So this was all about what I wanted to talk. So we talked about the interface of Filmora, and we also talked about five features which are there in Filmora 9. So I hope you liked my video. If you liked my video, please click the like button. And also, if you are new to the video, then please click the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get further updates from our channel. Thank you.